All right, wake up, everyone. Where's Crazy Grandpa? You know the guy who want? Yeah, you know who I'm talking about. He wants to be able to yell at the fucking communists out of his truck. Where anyone? Yeah, straight up, anyone who pisses him off. Yeah, no, Grant. He's like, wait, dude. Hey, you think? Yeah, I wouldn't have kept the. Yeah, I'm not gonna. Yeah, I wouldn't drag it out like this unless I had something for you. There is such a thing. Yes. Yes, I am a certified expert of the fucking communists, indeed. Yeah, I don't hate them. Yeah, god damn it, it's like dropping an N-bomb on another black man. I'm not black enough. Yeah, exactly. God damn it. There's no official. Yeah, there are no rules for this. Neither of us want there to be rules for this. Can we consider Yeah, in a perfect world, we could just hang out in a jazz club talking about circumstances. A circle and a stance, motherfucker. Yeah, where do we put the circle? Yeah, pivot stance on it. Yeah, when you play in basketball, the circle around the pivot, that is your circle stance. That is, yeah, whoa, man. That's a Latin? Yeah, now you speak Latin, motherfucker. I like rap. Yeah, I listen to, oh yeah, rap music. Why? Ooh, I'm trying, yeah, trying to be cool, motherfucker. They speak Latin better than you do. Yeah. Do you know where Czechoslovakia is? Oh yeah, and you're that yeah, and you're gonna Google something about com yeah, straight up some guy who can't answer that question. Yeah, first you're gonna Google where Czechoslovakia is. No, he's already Googling something about communism. Yeah, he is a certified expert of shoving a giant fucking dildo up his ass. He's straight up, he is. I do not doubt he's got the world's biggest fucking yeah. He's got a yeah. His whole fucking house is full of diplomas for that. Me. I have an actual like Kremlin license to yell at the fucking communists. Well, someone's got to keep track of all the. Yeah, dude. Imagine you were a cop in Russia. Who's gonna keep track of all the fucking communists? Oh, dude. Now he's laughing. Yeah, who was crazy old sheriff in America? Yeah, everyone is a communist. Yeah, you're surrounded. And you straight up laugh it up. You're yeah, 300 million communists and only 6 bullets, John Wayne. What the fuck are you gonna do? Yeah, he's gonna need a license to yell at the fucking communists straight up. This is where that movie would start. No, he gets it. Does that mean John Wayne is also a communist? No. He's still American. Yeah, here's your communist license straight up. Now you can sneak through the communists. You only have 6 bullets, but you're allowed to yell. You can yell all hell and shit at every fucking communist that you see. Literally anyone there. Yeah. This is some sketchy shit. Yeah, you're one man. Only one man has what it takes. Apparently, before I was joking about how normally that's a bad thing in movies when only one man has what it takes to get what it's done. That's a problem. Yeah, that's God damn it. Your propaganda. Someone was thinking cool. Yeah, if you were thinking cool, that's bad. You should not have thought cool. You should have thought DEFCON Imperator. Like this is a problem. I gotta call. Yeah, you gotta call me basically. Dude, yeah, were you hoping for it to be more awesome? I was hoping for a bigger battle. No, I was hoping for a smaller battle. Yeah, mother. Yeah, if someone, yeah, the hipster douchebag test. Okay, of all the people that might come here to flail dildos around, hey, yeah, what if one of them is like a kendo master? Yeah, no, straight up, brought the hard stuff. Yeah, careful, this bitch. Yeah, it's a lady. Yeah, the Russian rapist is a lady. She's actually got an even. Yeah, she knows how to use this thing. Dude, that could happen. Yeah, that could happen. You're already in the kendo ring. Yeah, you just met the Russian rapist. She's a lady. She has the world's biggest dildo. And this could be the best night of your life or the worst night of your life. Is she a communist? Irrelevant to your honor. Yeah, straight up irrelevant. Dude, if she was a communist, would that change this? The actual dildo battle? No, it wouldn't, dude. No, someone, dude. If you had to, yeah. Do I need to be a communist to shove dildos up my ass with fucking a crazy? Yeah, dude. I forgot what this lady would have looked like, but dude, if you were able to follow that stupid, someone's laughing. No, yeah, the secret tricks. No, actually. A lot of secret tricks are things that don't cost money or electricity, whatever. Yeah, a little card trick or ooh, why? I don't, anything that can. Oh my God, it didn't cost anything. I didn't have to do anything. Yeah, like yeah, you know what I mean? It was an idea that you can. Yeah. Here in America, yeah, here's a bunch of stuff. Yeah, here's a fancy gun and a bunch of bullets. Yeah, here's a $8 billion down a flaming toilet. Don't die. Yeah, for me. It's like James Bond with no money. Yeah, fucking, you gotta go to America and find all every major city, a map out of, yeah. You get it. We can't Google a map. Where are we gonna launch these nukes? They gotta send someone very much like me to, yeah, go, I don't know, go figure it out. Okay, how am I gonna get there, dude? I gotta figure out how to get there. Yeah, no, we're not giving you money. This isn't James Bond. Here's your, fancy new automated dildo. No. Yeah, James Bond gets a fancy automated dildo provided for him with lube packets, and yeah, dude, I get nothing. Straight up a horse. Yeah, straight up. I think I have nothing. But when I go outside, here's your horse and a sketchy fucking crackhead knife. Actually, like, dude, my badge of office is being a sketchy crackhead with a switchblade and a fucking horse. Figure it out, bud. Yeah, hey. Yeah, we're you, dude. You are your own boss. The Kremlin's counting on you. Yeah, you are actual. Yeah, dude. You don't doubt this was pretty epic for some of them, and someone might have been thinking, would you rather have a boss that walks in and tells you what to do and leaves and walks around like Donald Trump, or would you rather have your boss walk in like riding? Yeah, I know, riding a horse, dude. I'm just saying. Yeah, you might get it. Ooh, these dictators. They're all, yeah, this military. What? Yeah. Donald Trump is the commander in chief, and he scratches bi the biggest motherfucking bombs that America has ever made while he scratches his balls. And he is the general. And yeah, yay. You get it. Sure, he's the manager. What if the manager was also the best, like your football coach? He's like, fine, I gotta join. Yeah, he's actually, you get it. Your coach is the pitcher or the center or the star player. Yeah, you play the game with the coach. Kind of like in Rome. Yeah, Roman dictator. Dude, this is the thing. Centurions. Ooh, yeah. Why? Yeah, they're cool. What's the difference? The dude, no, one of any of the crazy Germans that have kept up. You kind of want both. Yeah, we've bitched about this with Germany for so long. One of them had a psychic fucking voodoo. He's like, wait a minute. Yeah, this Latin douchebag is about to start preaching at you. Yeah, straight up, he knew. He knew. God damn it. Yeah, what something about Vikings and yeah, who fucked up who, what on what or this which side of the Rhine would have been outside the yeah, it's when you guys are running into the caveman nukes before you got clever. Yeah, before or after you started getting smarter. Yeah, you get it. Otherwise they wouldn't be here. Yeah, they survived because they adapt very quickly. It's like, oh, don't try the same thing twice. Yeah, where do you think that saying came from? Yeah. After we ran into these guys, yeah, don't just do the same thing we did last time. Yeah, now we know better. Someone gets it. You guys are eagerly, yeah, this is going to be fun following the evil dictator around to the new, yeah, you get to watch me do Wile E. Coyote, rocket, yeah, setting up rockets. And ooh, we get to play, yeah, this is going to be fun. We get to play with bombs and rockets. Yeah. Yeah, the evil dictator. I'm just beating and whipping you. No, we're like literally gallivanting on horses with Newton. I'm just slight exaggeration, guys. If you were, yeah, we're looking forward to this. Like it would be a fun day. Yeah, the boss. Yeah, you get it, guys. Holy fuck. Were you looking forward to work today in America in your capitalist paradise? Yeah, I can't even afford my work clothes. Dude, I'm just saying. Yeah, I'm just saying, one might be better or worse than the other. Yeah, depending on where and when you're living, Grandpa. Yeah, don't worry, Grandpa. Yeah, he knows this is very much a thing. Yeah, no one else can take this from me if I want to. Yeah, if you're willing to change your name to alias, is that it means fake name or Arius or yeah, Arturius, a straight up Legionnaire Arturius alias Josef Hajek. You will be a com at that point. You would be a communist. Yeah, would you have more or less money? Yeah, it depends on the market. Yeah, is it the 1930s or is it the night? If it was the 1930s, you probably would want to be a communist. If it was the 1920s, you would definitely want to be hanging out in my sleazy jazz club. Yeah, I have a jazz club in New Jersey. Yeah, dude, they get it. Yeah, Russia is Ru are Russian spies psych? Yeah, straight up, we are psychic. I work in your casino. My cousin Tony works in the FBI. Yes, we're all Latin. Whatever. Yeah, you guys try whatever. I have a feeling that your white supremacy thing is meant to work against you. It's a method of keeping you down. Yeah, you think it's yeah. Ooh, it's yeah. This is our only advantage. No, brah. This is how yeah you end up with alien lizard man orgy conspiracies. How did the KGB do this? Hey, Tony, what's up? Yeah, New York Police Department. What's going on, John Wayne? Get to the Kremlin, comrades. Yeah, yeah. So, yeah. It was a hell look like Stalin. I'll be back. Yeah, that's how. Sure, I'm the only one who can do that. And Arnold can also sound like Arnold. Yeah, he sure can. We're both Austrian. Yeah, did he have a communist license? Yes, he had a communist license, and so did I. We're both Hercules. Yeah, dude. We've both talked about Hercules. I'm just saying. He always shaves. Yeah, dude. Yeah, this is stupid. This is stupid, but 20 coincidences? 30 coincidences? 40? There's no such thing, brah. It's not too big of a coincidence. Yeah, at some point, one of these things should miss, right? If we're getting hit after hit after hit, that's not proof. Oh, yeah, right. That's not quite proof enough. If you had one of these, you'd be flailing it in my face. World's tiniest fucking dildo of evidence. No, brah. No, dude. I'm just saying, now I have a better idea of where to focus. Yeah, yeah, I could have been in a fucking anal lube orgy in Fiji somewhere. Yeah, instead I'm here, hell yeah, goddammit, doing all your work for you. Yeah, what are we doing? Yeah, that's a good fucking question, buddy. I don't doubt someone in Russia would like to be working with me at the FBI or the FSB. It would be the same fucking job. You want to hang out with John Wayne? Aren't they evil, brah? You're excited to hang out with an evil dictator today. Would you rather hang out with an evil communist dictator playing around with, yeah. Hypothetically, you want to follow me? Or, yeah, go set up our nukes in Russia? Or do you want to go to your shittiest, boring, yeah, the worst day you get, dude. I don't doubt even, yeah, you just, yeah, can I have one day of, I don't know how to do this without brain, yeah. Don't let me brainwash you with this, guys. It doesn't mean you have to, like, actually like communism. Yeah, I don't... Yeah, now you're... Wait, you don't want communism? No, you're gonna... Dude. Right. I could have whipped... Yeah, I could have walked in... Mary Poppins could have walked in here full dominatrix with dual fucking bladed whips. Hypothetically, yeah, that was... yeah, no, I'm completely off topic. I'll be back. So, what was the point? Can I prove it? Yeah, how does the evil... Yeah, this isn't always... Yeah, it's not always the fun and games with Stalin. Yeah. I'm just saying. There are different ways to go about doing this. If you're assuming that we're all evil, mindless drones, I know how that sounds. Yeah, I used to think this because of... I hate to say my mom's generation. I grew up with my mom, so I mean her friend, her circle of friends and their friends in a medium-sized town. Yeah, these people had me convinced. I didn't realize there were people in China, dude. Yeah, whatever. How long did it take you guys to really... Yeah, yeah. Right. At some point, yeah, you'll meet a... God damn it, dude. Seems weird today. I'm just saying, like, yeah, there might be dicks. I'm not saying everyone has to get along. I know how a lot of this sounds. And hey, before they were thinking too, oh, so you were kind of bitching at the white supremacists. Yeah, the white supremacists indeed. It doesn't matter how you feel about it. Right, you're thinking, I don't hate these people. Can't we just make some jokes? Of course you can. How far off? Yeah, right. Think about things. There's other reasons. It's not just because I'm mad at you. Yeah, yeah, they might get it. The problem with Mary Poppins' paddling wagon is, yeah, is she going to spank me? No, okay. Or yes, yeah. If that's all, yeah, that's all I'm thinking about, but for very different reasons. I'm going to be thinking about this for a wait. Yeah, goddamn, you get it. Very different reasons. If that's how you're thinking, like, okay, as long as I did things right, either I get rewarded or punished. Does this sound more or less fun? You could spend all day flipping burgers or, yeah, playing around with nukes with Stalin, I'm just saying. Sure, one job is... You get it, though. It's still a communist... it's a job with communists and an evil dictator, yeah. And no matter what, you should enjoy your American job more. Or, like, I'm just saying, not even, god damn it, it was unfathomable at the time. It's like they didn't even know they were people. Yeah, I know how weird, oh yeah, a bit of an exaggeration, guys. People can end up like this very quickly. It doesn't mean you have to like any of these people. If you're wondering how I can do this... Yeah, how did I... It's like I can go spy on the Chinese. Yeah, I can go hang out with fucking Peng Chong Ming. Yeah, sorry, buddy. Zing Yi. Yeah, straight up. I actually know this guy's name. Yeah, yeah. You can call... Yeah, hey, I look like Stalin. What? Yeah, I've got like five names. One of them's Roman. Yeah, he's got to remember one of them. Joseph. Oh, the Stalin man. Yeah, whatever. If he remembered even half of one of my names, that's good enough. Yeah, I'm not going to be horribly offended that he didn't... Yeah, you get it. Because... depending on how well we know each other. Yeah, so hey, what's up, buddy? I didn't walk in there with a gun in his face and demanding, yeah, tell the Emperor to work faster. God damn it, you get it. I don't even want to tell the Emperor. He might kill me. He might. God damn it, it depends how much of a hipster douchebag you're being. I'm not even joking, guys. Yeah, it was important for you to fully understand the hipster douchebag formula before I start purging everyone. Best jokes are true as slight comedic exaggerations. Yeah, God damn it. I've accumulated a lot of information over my life, but yeah, I've very much assembled it in my own ways. Ooh, yeah, clever indeed. Oh, yeah, so, my only thing I'm certified in, yeah, I have one certification. I am allowed to yell all hell, I can scream bloody hell, shit, and murder about fucking communists, actually, I can talk as much shit about fucking communists as I want, buddy. Yeah, check your answer. Yeah, you get it. I have the communist form, like, license. Yeah, and it's as close as it gets, buddy. This is the closest thing I have to any credentials. When people start talking about the fucking communists, I'm like, yeah, well, you know what? I can at least say those words with conviction. Well, yeah. And hey, you're welcome to say these things, but they might carry slightly less weight if you don't have the John Wayne communist license. Straight up, now you can just fucking yell that shit. Dude, you get it. If they say anything, it's like, brah. Yeah, you get it. Ooh, yeah, look at my culture of crazy. Yeah, you're having fun as a communist now. Yeah, this sounds like a fun adventure. Hey, again, it depends what's going on. Are we in the middle of a war? Are we getting invaded? Yeah. Are the Japanese invading Pearl Harbor? Maybe I don't want to hang out in Hawaii. Hawaii sounds real... Oh, God. You want to go on vacation to Hawaii? Oh, my God. They're so lucky. When did they go? December 1941? Yeah, the Shogunate. Yeah, they met the Shogunator. Totsugeki Rageki, motherfucker. Yeah. Could have been the worst fucking night of your life. Yeah, what? Your night out in Hawaii didn't go well? No, there was a Japanese 9/11. It was literally the worst thing that's ever... Yeah, was it the worst thing ever? Yes, it was actually the worst thing ever for the entire world, and that's why we're still dealing with this. That's what happens when he gets mad. Yeah, well, what happens when Mario gets mad? We'll get there. What about the angry Vikings? They're in space. They're literally inventing spaceships and suborbital fucking interceptors. Yeah, they're flying aircraft that no human should be able to fly. And they're fucking disappearing underwater with Stahlhelm torpedo off in the rocket. And that's how they fucked with you guys. Doctor Scientist fucking blew your ship out of the water from underneath. Yeah. He did things that would have seemed literally physically impossible to anyone else at the time. It literally would have seemed like an alien cyborg invasion. Yeah, whatever. You can ask them about that. Yeah, the Viking, they're crazy, the craziest scientists in the world, with horrendously profane names, like Dr. Fucking Cunt Shit. That's why those words, yeah, they get it. Anyone else in the world, why do they always blank those words out? Dr. Fucking Fockerwolf and Shit Cunt and... all the staff at the fucking Mitsubishi Motorcraft motherfucking Zero... We don't want them building another one, do we, dude? That's how desperate they are. Yeah, oh, they're getting desperate. Just don't let them say those names, okay? Now, how'd you like Mario Andretti? Yeah, just get an Italian name. Fucking hell, they already do. We already do these things. You take my haircut. Can I have that... You take my fucking set. Yeah, I'll trade you armors or some shit. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, we could, if you force us to get rid of something, if I have friends. Yeah, kind of like, god damn it, guys. The Muslims coming in and out. Yeah, I thought they weren't allowed to be Muslims in the Soviet Union. Yeah. Okay, yeah, you told Mohinder he wasn't allowed to be a Muslim. And then you walked away. Yeah, that job's, brah. Yeah, do you want to know what happens? You know what 9/11, yeah, god damn it, 9/11's where it starts, buddy. I'm just saying, how do you know the war's over? Because I said so, dude. That's the worst reason. That's the worst fucking reason, and to some people, no, that's the official reason. Look, it's in, your textbook, you ended the war at this time. The war's over, all right. Yeah, and then it's like we suddenly lost, it's like a bunch of crazy shit happened and no one was paying attention to nothing. Yeah, and then, by the time you got back to it, sometimes more war can mean less war. Sometimes not being a fucking hipster douchebag, goddammit. Yeah, you know, death is pertinent in some way. at what point does Stalin go from, we're having fun with Stalin, or, the firing squad of the Soviet Union. You get it. I'm not going to do this for fun, because I, think about it. Even if I was sadistic, well, can we afford, I don't have any money. Yeah, all we have is people and horses and fucking uranium, dude. Remember when I said caveman nuke? Yeah, could, someone's thinking, someone, one of the, I know you don't hate us, but is he capable, are they technologically advanced? These two are clearly more technologically advanced. They're wearing nice suits, dude. Which one of these people invented clothing? Then why isn't he wearing the nice one? Well, he could sell us these. Yeah, I'm sure, I don't know if he's got... you want to ask Mohinder how the Prince of Nigeria's call center from... I'm just saying, they got the... He's not just some fucking, uneducated dude. I guarantee you he's smarter than you, he's richer than you, you're donating money to him, to five versions of him. He is fucking playing you like a damn fiddle. Can you, we just sent a fucking, rover to Venus, or we straight up got a monkey to Venus. The monkey died, but we got the thing to Venus. How many monkeys did you send to Venus? Dude, depends what he's doing today. What are you doing today? Oh, we're going to work in the office. What about you? He's like, I gotta go bunker bust some motherfucking hellfire on a Sandman boogeyman mother. Someone's thinking, no, someone just pissed him off, right? Yeah, you just walked up to him and told him he's not allowed to be a Muslim. That's, yeah, and now when, that's where he's going. That's literally what he's gonna go do right now. Someone might get it. This is the one of the things I bitched you guys for earlier. Hey, maybe you're right. Maybe religion is a bad thing. Telling Mohinder he's not allowed to be a Muslim, fucking goddamn it, dude. I'm just saying, are you ready for 100 years of jihad? Why? Did you talk? Do you know this man? You should get to know this man before telling him that he's not allowed to be a Muslim. What is, we'll ask, goddamn it. It might sound like a, it's all fun and games. It's all, no one's gonna take him seriously until, was it the worst thing ever? Fucking borderline, buddy. It seems like, overreacting. Of course. God damn it, man. Again, there are no real rules to this. There is etiquette. There's certainly, etiquette indeed. If you take a dump on his desk and then tell him he's not allowed to be a Muslim and then leave them with a bill and steal some shit and walk away, hey, straight up orders from the admiral. Who knows? These two might trust each other because, he didn't. One of you took a dump on my desk and the other one didn't. He's like, bro, you can, I got no problem with you being a Muslim. I don't know much about it. I'm a little ignorant about it, whatever. I'm not gonna force you to not be a Muslim unless, unless you try to force me to be a Muslim, at which point, motherfucker, we're gonna be punching each other in the face. Things could get really complicated because why is it necessary? Why do you hate religion? Because they walk up to you and tell you what to do and how to think? Oh, so my solution is to, your solution was to tell Mohinder, straight up, to tell Mohinder, have you ever talked? No, you do. I'm leaving, guys. I'll see you tomorrow. In case anyone forgot, this is... God damn it, with the Britons, you guys are fascinated with Germans, because they kicked your ass in a war. It's like the Viet Cong with the, down the chain, we kicked the Germans' ass, they learned from us, we got our asses kicked by these guys and became the more modern Roman, the Greeks and Xerxes fucking dildo ring, that was old school, that was the Persians and the Greeks, these are the Saracens and the Romans. The more advanced version. Much more advanced. We shave now with shaving shavers. It's okay. You can make a racist joke about how he doesn't shave. What if he does? It's got a lot less to do. Ooh, you're mean? No, that means all he has to do is shave and you'll, that's how much, you could spend $1 billion on security cameras and he could shave. I borrowed my shaving shaver. That dude, that's why. Am I being bad? No, you have to flush $1 billion down a toilet to not sit, he had to borrow my shaver. I had to buy a new one? I got it right for you. It's built, made in China, straight up it was made in China, so was the fucking sketchy crackhead knife, actually. Oh yeah, this knife was made in China, bruh. Thank you. I appreciate that. But yeah, fucking goddamn, even fucking Steven means you don't owe the mafia nothing. Until further notice, straight up until further notice. But yeah, this, I greatly appreciate this. I appreciate the fact that it was made in China. Hey, if it was made in Japan, it would be better. But whatever, yeah, goddammit. Yeah, fucking yeah, we can't all have everything from Japan. Ooh. Yeah, you can keep making racist jokes. Just try to think of something other than Mary Poppins spanking you. Yeah, straight up. She's not doing... Yeah, I don't worry. I'm not accusing you of... God damn it. She's working harder than you are. Aren't they using slaves? If any of us... Yeah, I wouldn't... Depending on the time of year. Remember when Dad used to have to work for 20 hours in a coal mine for $5? Depending, is it the 1920s? Is it the 1930s? Is it the 1940s in Hawaii? Ooh, that's 1940s Hawaii. Yeah, we know better. Yeah, that's the last place. Yeah, that was the worst thing ever. Why? Yeah, no, you want the tickets? Yeah, dude, I'm just saying. Yeah, god damn it. Whether you're capitalist or communist, comrade, markets fluctuate. Well, how much stuff do we have? Is it daytime or is it nighttime? I might want to buy an umbrella if it's raining. What if it never rains here? They probably don't have umbrellas. How much do they cost? Yeah, that's the last step. Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Have you ever used a food stamp before? Yeah, god damn it. Yeah, you're a communist. Yeah. The fire department. Dude, here come the Reds. Well, the union job, yeah, they all get paid the same based on their grade. You get what I mean. Something like firefighters or, yeah, the Nazi ambulance. Yeah, the firefighters are communists. That's a lot of red on one truck to be telling me they ain't fucking communists, bud. Don't worry, bud. If you're willing to have a crazy Roman Arturius Imperator name, yeah, you just pretend you're senile. I don't remember my name, but I know this motherfucker's a communist. Dude, you don't doubt I could sell this to a crazy old man. Dude, you get it, though. If some guy's being a dick, you could be like, you fucking communist. Be like, what, dude, I know, yeah, God, I know more than you about this shit. Yeah, and he ain't got no proof. I'm just saying, depending on who it is. If it's your neighbor who has to put up with this bullshit, if he was bitching at you about communists, oh boy. Yeah, oh boy, if he was bitching at you about fucking communists, dude. Yeah, why do I like America? Well... Yeah, god damn it, guys. I like freedom. Depends what you wear. God damn it. It doesn't mean I'd want to work. Yeah, I think I'd be rather working in the sweatshop in China. It's nice and warm. What? Yeah, god damn it. You get it. Like I said, it took me a while before I... Yeah, this damn video game. Things like this. Yeah, oh, you don't doubt, too. My mom would be nervous. Like, did the Chinese make this? They made a lot of things. Yeah, you already, most of what you own was made in China. Yeah, I know you're going to preach to people about how bad that is. In the end, you're the one, the main reason we all do this is because of, if you're going to bitch about the boys going off to war, the main reason, he knew you'd be impressed by it. They knew that you would want to buy that stuff. Hipster or douchebag, it may be, you can make it more or less your fault. Don't bitch about it while doing it and pretending you're not doing it and wondering why we're not doing stuff. You can only fuck us so hard. I told you, the Russian rapist lady. Sorry, guys. We'll take a little breather here. Hypothetically, you want to go to your normal job? It's okay. Yeah, you can have the secret John Wayne communist license. Yeah, you don't have to actually be a communist. Technically, no, dude, you get it. It's like this. It doesn't. What's the worst thing that could happen as a communist? Dude, fucking hell. I don't know. Yeah, there's a lot about Russia I don't know because I've never been there before. Yeah, no, not just my dad, but a couple of his friends. There was the one that was like I had come over like at approximately the same time. They all got here at the same time. Yeah, Canada's a big place. Yeah, it's kind of like Russia. Yeah. Oh, when you went to Russia, did you see him there? Yeah. Depends where you went. When I got to America, who did you see when, which part of America, which corner of America? Was, god damn it. Even Hawaii is thousands of miles away from America. Dude, I don't Yeah, things like that. Again, guys, some Japanese guy thinking too. Yeah, maybe they thought it was closer than it was. You know what I mean? I was thinking that's kind of stupid to go. Yeah. They had to guess. He had to do something. Sure, he made a mistake, but it was, what else was he going to do? Go back to the dildo emperor? No, he would have got just flopped a dildo on him. Yeah. It's like, okay, we finally reached the shores of America. It can't, they thinking logically, they probably rationally speculating. Would they really put it this far away? Luigi, yeah, you're dealing with some, yeah, you're dealing with your worst enemy and your best friend, buddy. These are the Romans. They're crazy. Yeah, god damn it. It is Super Mario. We've been over this, guys. Sorry, go back to the Shogunator episodes. But yeah. They were some clever, crazy motherfuckers. Yeah. It's like, oh my god, we're deciphering their codes. Oh my god, they have this cutting edge, not crazy technology, but it's like they stole our, yeah. It's like we crashed a plane and then they stole the wreckage. Is it really that valuable? I guess scrap metal. No, now I can design a weapon specific. Yeah. Now I can, do crazy Wile E. Coyote science. Sure, you can go beat up the fucking communists. I don't know what the fuck you guys do. I'm going to build some crazy shit so that when some shit happens, I just have to hit a button. And yeah, literally. I can hit a person with a catapult. We've been over this, Shogunator. We seem really lucky, and I'm not going to play it up like that. Ooh, lucky number 7, whatever, stupid shit. Even if, John Wayne doesn't even know what penitus oculatus means, but there's a reason he's running the Mexican mafia, and if you think he's too white if you think John Wayne is too right for Gestapo, Diablo, Don Capo, fucking Mexican mafia at the Alamo, brah. I'm just saying, in the end, it depends where you are, what you're doing. Yeah, everything is dependent. As opposed to, like, which one is better? Which place would you rather live? If you were a black man, would you rather live in the 1800s in America? What race? At this point, it does matter what race you are, because, it wouldn't matter if you guys weren't doing, if we have to, Sure, sometimes it matters. Anything. Yeah, oh my god, dude. I hope you can see how there's a little more to it than the dictators here. Yeah, puts a gun. Dude, that's your boss at work. Am I going to be punished or rewarded? You're going to be fired if you don't get this done in 5 minutes. Yeah, I'm not going to shoot you. But next best thing. I hope you can get another job before you lose your mortgage, whatever. Capitalism is only good if you're rich. Straight up. Not rich, but if you have capital. It sounds like something, sleazy marketing douche. If you have enough to, if you're rich, if you have enough to, cover all your basics, you at least have a house and a car. I'm sure grandma, nowadays, I spent 10 years out of high school. Straight out of high school, I was a hard-working go-getter. I had a vehicle. 10 years solid, couldn't even, just saying, I graduated in 2008, oh, that's unfortunate, in 2008, sorry, buddy, sorry, you don't get to have a wife or a house. I'm just straight up, do you have any money? No. Do you have a car? No. You look like a kid? Yeah, straight up, my mental handicaps and the fact that, I'm just saying, so it's because, dude, it's a lot of things. Because I graduated in 2008, straight up. Who else can blame anything on that? I'm just saying, being a communist, I'm just saying, if I had graduated in 2000, I could have got, borrowed a bunch of money and bought a house that I never, I'm just saying, anyone could do something like that. It's harder to do these days. Oh, I could go, you can't borrow anything nowadays. Even if you work like a fucking full-time job? Yeah, I know. Yeah, my buddy's working too. Okay, yeah, work 3 jobs, 4 jobs. And people even get this attitude. They'll be like, it's good, dude. Okay, at a certain point, sure, you're a hard-working go-getter. Oh, you finally got a wife, but I never see... all I do is work. And in the end, balance, everything like that, dude. There is... people will do this. They'll literally work... how much are you getting paid? How much does this place cost? You're not allowed to, god damn it. There are different ways to accumulate wealth, right? A bank? Well, you know what I mean? You can still, if you're thinking, there are ways to get rich in communism. If you think beyond cash for gold sketchy pawn shop on the corner store in Detroit somewhere. Yeah, brah, that's not the best place to make your cut when you're doing marketing in the Soviet Union, comrade. Yeah, we like to discuss economic theory and Karl Marx. Yeah, if you thought we didn't know nothing about no dollar, and yeah, you better know something about radiation. But no, you get it. We didn't know nothing about no radiation till the Kursk. It's a nuclear submarine program. You guys are better at that. So yeah, straight up, you do know something about some radiation. I don't know nothing about no radiation. The communist bank is working well with the dollars. You guys are too dumb to understand how an economy works. Yeah, we're not there yet, bro. That's, basically. Fucking basically. Someone's thinking, yeah, bro, do you have the communist, unless you have the communist license, that's not Russia. Do you know where... You don't even know what Russia is. Do you know where Czechoslovakia is? Yeah, I thought it was something... Yeah, you thought it was something else, all right. I'm sure you thought it was someone else. You do have a lot of credentials. You know what they're for. God damn it, guys. Sorry. I'm just saying. God damn it. Depending on which period we're at, you might be curious to think, too. Oh, okay, it might be interesting to... Yeah, it might be interesting to take a check back on... Okay, now that it's 1960, would you rather have a job in a Chinese sweatshop factory? Would you rather work on the Kursk? No! Yeah, if you knew what the... Yeah, or whatever. We will not fail! Yeah, we now got some nuclear subs, god damn it, guys. Yeah, we all did a lot of stupid shit. Oh, that actually sounds interesting. Yeah, well, what did you do? Yeah, we each want to know what bonehead fucking stupid things... Yeah, America did some really stupid shit. Yeah, Mohinder did some dumb ass... Yeah, you don't douchebag infinitus bullshit. You don't doubt it. There was a Kim Jong-un shit show fucking Jar Jar Binks festival. Yeah, all of this shit. Yeah, which one do you want to look at first? Or do you want to... Yeah, right? God damn it. Sure, yeah, I'm making it fun. Ben Stein's here. Yeah, I'm going to talk about communism. Yeah, Karl Marx was talking about money. Yeah, did they use money? Have you ever used a food stamp? Yeah, god damn it. You have already used socialist policies, health insurance. Sure, you pay for it. But the concept of buying insurance, yeah, that's like the most American thing ever. Yeah. Ooh, I'm an insurance salesman. Yeah, I'm a fucking capitalist communist, kind of like a communist Nazi. Yeah, it's like combining the two. Yeah, you are literally selling communism. Straight up, if you're an insurance salesman, you are selling communism with a John Wayne communist license. And if someone pisses you off, you can fucking, throw your fucking jar of piss in his face. And fucking get the fuck out of here, you fucking communists. And yeah, they can't hold that against you. He called me a communist, brah. If anyone knows what the fuck they're talking about, dude... Hypothetically, I might be willing to sell this to someone for, I have the paper copy indeed. No, you can't Google this, otherwise, that would just prove that it's not real. Therefore, I know that it's impossible for anyone to contradict this. What? How? If you don't understand how, it means you're not even thinking, you're just hoping, is this the right way to fuck with you? Yeah, you're hoping that you'll find the random thing that's like, now you're allowed to tell me what to do. Yeah, brah. If you're gonna play that game with me or Mary Poppins, god damn it. It helps to, again, it's like the racism thing. You might still be worried. Try to get beyond thinking, how mean? Ooh, is that too mean? How distracted are you? Is all of your energy going towards, god damn it. You can call me a Jewish Mexican unless, you didn't get much work done. I was too busy thinking of comeback jokes about the Jew. Yeah, okay. Technically, remember? Roman Arabs, Saracen mobsters. Well, Mexicans are Latin, right? Yeah. And Jews are kind of Middle Eastern. Yeah. You saw some Jews and Mexicans in America. And there's Roman Saracens. Yeah, Roman Arabs, Latin Arabs on the other side of the globe. Same race, different place. Just saying. Yeah, sorry that rhymed. Should I have come... Yeah, stop what you're doing. Write down a different sentence and come back to this just so it doesn't sound like a rap song. That I'll remember more now. I have to make sure I waste more time to make it less memorable and more boring. I hope that's not... Yeah, if that's the kind of... You get it. You don't doubt it. People... I have whatever Freudian psych office opinion. God damn it, I think doing certain jobs. Yeah, monotonous, a slave labor factory. What you probably picture... Hey, maybe in Singapore, this is what I mean, dude. It's not perfect, but a lot of people in China, it's like, at least you don't live in Singapore or whatever. Yeah, like, you've seen some of the, yeah, the factories, dude, you get it. Yeah, you're being racist to them for their factories. No. They break out of your factories in Singapore, and oh my god, yeah. Hey, it's not perfect, but it's a nicer factory. There's a bathroom. It's like a normal building. Yeah, you get it. It's not a shack with the Ayatollah asshole, dude. When you think of the nasty one, is it I'm Canadian? Okay, are you American or Canadian? Or, yeah, someone still thinks Canada, dude, okay, that means you are a fucking, satellite of the Britannic Empire in British Columbia, mate. Oi, mate, cheers, it's better than America, right? Straight up. The British, I'm not British, I'm Scottish, dude, no. Okay, and again, let's follow the profile, the hipster douchebag profile. Yeah, I've been working on this motherfucker's motive for a long time, you don't doubt it, and I don't doubt an actual FSB is sitting there thinking, yeah, brah, whatever, you're curious, if you can help me figure out the hipster douchebag's motive, how do you gain my trust and loyalty? Dude, if we figure out the hipster douchebag's motive, that's it, and I got all the time in the world to help you with whatever else.
These records have been classified Code Black by the National Security Agency. To assure 100% security, we will now terminate the cameraman. Wait, I never agreed to this. I mean, doesn't that mean you'd have to kill yourself, too? Of course. I'll be terminating both of us.
Raise up a son that could eat up his way to groceries.